Welcome to everyone. This is the SFE Tips and Tricks channel. I'm going to do this once a month, and tonight is tip number 2 on GT Spot. We will be looking at how do you change your lobby entry and match greeting while also adding some emojis. Today I am actually on my SFE SimRacer profile. So we're going to scroll up to the GT Sport logo, select my menu, scroll up to the gear icon. That will bring up a new menu for you. In this menu, it gives you the options to change your profile picture, change your greetings, change your exit greetings, and all those lovely things. You can actually also change your color, but I'll leave that for you guys to pick and choose how you want to. My focal point was to change your greetings. Now, I've done it already. I'm going to edit both of them, my intro and exit greeting, but I'm going to add a couple of emojis on it. Now, to add emojis, you sort of got to use some coding towards it. What everyone uses is the close bracket, hashtag, then a secret code number, and then close that brackets again, as you can see. I've picked up the South African flag code, just in as an example. I'll put down all the relevant codes that I've actually located and gathered that can be used in my comments field. And you're more than welcome to use it. If you find anything, please do comment on my channel and share. That's what it's all about. I help you, you help me, and we all enjoy the game. So, as you can see, I have just finished both my intro and exit greetings, added a lovely emoji onto it, one South African flag, the other one the GT Sport logo. Gonna hit OK, it's gonna save it, and of course I can go back and look at it just to make sure it's there. So guys, all the information will be in my comments field. If you have anything or want to share anything, do pop it on. I'd love to see what you can find. Thanks for watching.